Hi friends, hope everyone's doing well. Steven with you today, and today we will learn how to extract location coordinate data from online maps in your desktop and in smartphone as well. The process is very easy, and it'll take less than a minute. And if you still haven't started following us in Instagram, please follow us there. We are very active there and post contents regularly, which are useful for entry-level professionals and technology students. So, let's start. First, open your web browser. We prefer Google Chrome or Opera web browser for best experience. Now search for Google Maps. Open the Google Maps. Now in address bar, search for your location. For an example, we know our project site, and it's near to Bangalore city of Karnataka state in India. So, navigate to the site. Now, zoom, and adjust to your location approximately. Click anywhere in your project site. And, from web address bar, you'll see an at symbol like this. So after the at, there is a set of numbers in decimals, like this. That's it. These are the location coordinates for your project site. In the data set, the first part before comma is the latitude, and the second part is longitude. If you are using a smartphone, which has Google Maps installed, and you have an active internet, then it's even easier to get the location coordinates. Now, there can be two cases. If you are at the project site, then enable the GPS option from the settings tab of your mobile device. And then, open the Google Maps app from your smartphone. Long press on the location where you are at presently. The location will get pinned, and in the search bar, the coordinates in decimal format will appear. You can copy paste the coordinates from there or save the pinned location for future use. In second case, navigate to your site location in Google Map and follow the steps of the previous case. So, we have completed this session of extracting location coordinate data from Google Maps. Keep subscribed and enjoy the learning process. Do not forget to like, comment and share this session. Do follow our channel, Minutes to Energy, on YouTube and Instagram for more upcoming and interesting videos on solar PV system. Like, how to start a solar business, how to design solar PV system, and solar panel manufacturing process. Thanks for watching. See you in the next session.